Please welcome bout number 7, Corporate Fighter 59. We got some female action coming up. From the black corner, 26 years of age, standing 165 centimeters tall, weighing at 63 kilos. From Toowoomba, Australia, a physiotherapist, wants to prove herself, her clients and those around her that you can overcome any injury and obstacle. Anything is possible if you put your mind to it. Will she put her mind centering, ladies and gentlemen, from the black corner, please welcome the Black Widow, Chantel Bailey. Bailey. The Black Widow! Like it's there to choose. Yeah, just forget the wins, it's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle? Yep, the physiotherapist versus the senior relationship manager at Sportsbet. Ladies and gentlemen, 28 years of age, standing 170 centimeters tall, 63 kilograms neat. Sydney, Australia, birthplace. Wanted to challenge yourself mentally, physically, and raise money for a great cause. Please welcome Mad Madison Heath. Madison Heath! Rock your body. Everybody. Everybody! Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh my God, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.
Charge of the action when the bell rings will be referee Pat O'Connor. This is bout number 7, Corporate Fighter 59. Yeah, yeah.
So we are getting set for bout number 7 of Corporate Fighter 59. Chantel Bailey hails from Queensland, a little place called Toowoomba. 26, 165 centimetres tall, 63 kilos. Taking on Madison Heath in the white. She hails from here in Sydney. And she is 28 years young. She is 2 years older than her opponent. 170 centimetres, so 5 centimetres taller and exactly the same weight at 63. Heath in the white, Bailey in the black. Here we go. Heath doing her best with some nice, impressive body shots. Bailey trying to return serve. At the moment, just trying to wear out her opponent by covering a fair amount of real estate across the canvas. Nice work again from Heath. Just bouncing at her opponent. Thumping those punches into the ribs. Bailey returning serve, showing some nice aggression early doors. Both fighters wanted to prove themselves both physically and mentally and raise money and awareness for worthy charities that are involved with Corporate Fighter. Tonight we are raising funds for the flood relief. Of course, you would have seen the pictures and the devastating images in New South Wales and Queensland, raising money for those affected by the floods. Nice shots again from Bailey, just resetting herself after those combinations. Bit of technical boxing between these two females. Heath, a nice duck and weave to try and get some power into her punches. Good shot again from Heath. Doing her best to try and unsettle her opponent in this opening round. Chantel Bailey, the Black Widow in the black, taking on Mad Madison Heath in the white. Final moments of this opening round. Good shots again from Heath. Not a bad start from both fighters.
Come on, turn it out.
I don't have no trouble with you, but I have a little problem with you not in me. Baby, you know I'ma take care of you, cause you said you got my baby and I know it ain't true. Is it a good thing? No, it's bad. For good or worse,
make
you switch. So I walk on over with my crystal, put away your pistol. No, they won't be having that in this house, cause now cripple your style. Now that you heard my charming voice, you couldn't get another.
Seconds down.
So there's the bell for the second. Bout number seven of this Corporate Fighter 59 event here from Luna Park. Bailey starting beautifully out of the two. Heath just jumping at her opponent. Coming up with those smart little lefts and powerful rights. Trying to go for the uppercut there, Heath. Didn't quite execute it to her liking. She might try that a little bit later. There it is there. Bailey again jumping at her opponent, trying to unsettle her with that left. Good shots again from Heath. Trying to thump into her opponent. Big body shots. Bailey returning serve in this second bout. Even keel at the moment. Hard to pick somebody on top here at the moment. Both fighters just having those lunging shots at each other. You can hear the support for both fighters here. Great atmosphere, full house at Luna Park under the bright lights of the big top. Good shots again there from the BeLive stream team to cover all the action. Final moments of this second round. That was a big shot from Bailey. Heath returns serve, though, very, very quickly. There's the bell for the second. course, coming up after the auctions, which will follow this bout. Stay with us because we've got a few more bouts to come. Bout number 8 will be Christian Aspro taking on Karim Ben Romdane. That'll be bout number 8 of Corporate Fighter 59. That will follow the auction, which is after this 7th bout between Chantel Bailey and Madison Heath. If you're keen to get involved with Corporate Fighter, jump on the website, corporatefighter.com.au. You'll find there all the future dates of events in Newcastle, Brisbane, the Gold Coast, Melbourne, Western Sydney, Sydney. All of those places will feature Corporate Fighter events over the next few months in 2022. If you'd like to be a spectator at any of those events, you can purchase tickets on the website, corporatefighter.com.au. Or, of course, if you'd like to be a future fighter, you'll see all the information. You'll be able to sign up. 25% discount at the moment going, so I'd get involved in that if you're keen to be a future fighter for Corporate Fighter. Need the code EARLYBIRD25 to get that discount, EARLYBIRD25. CorporateFighter.com.au, the website you need for all that information for future dates of the Corporate Fighter Fight Nights. Final round action here between Chantel Bailey and Madison Heath. Bailey in the black, Heath in the white. It's been a pretty aggressive, intense fight so far between both fighters. Hard to pick somebody on top, really, based on what we're seeing. It's been a lot of this scrappy sort of shots between both fighters. Maybe a little bit of fatigue will kick in this final round. Hard to tell. Good shots again there. And Bailey trying to smack her opponent into that corner. Not much between these two, only 2 years of age. 5 centimetres of difference in exactly the same weight. Not making a huge difference. Heath just rattled a little bit there from Bailey. Good shot again from Heath. Referee doing a terrific job to get out of the way. Final round action of this one between Bailey and Heath. 10 seconds, what have these fighters got? Have they got a second wind? Nice shots from Bailey. Heath doing her best to control the onslaught. Firing those shots late, and there's the bell. Not a bad one between the Black Widow and Madison Heath. Chantel Bailey and Madison Heath, toe-to-toe. Great female bout here for Corporate Fighter Fight Night 59 here at Luna Park. Jimmy will give you the result of this. We'll have a brief auction items, and then we will get set for bout number 8 between Christian Aspro and Karim Ben Romdane. That should be a terrific bout. 13 fights on the card for Corporate Fighter 59. Jimmy will give you the winner of bout number 7 in just a moment.
Town Bailey, Madison Heath. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, could you give the fighters a round of applause, please, before I announce it? Give the girls a big round of applause, please. And after 3 rounds of action, our winner comes way up, Black Corner, Chantel Bailey. Madison Heath, thank you so much. Yeah, Corporate Fighter 59, this is how we do it.